With the flu season upon us, chances are you've begun to notice a cough or sneeze around the house or at your workplace. So how do you protect yourself? Well, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, vaccination is the most effective way to prevent infection and severe outcomes caused by influenza viruses. Now, advanced technology has allowed for a new FDA-approved form of flu vaccine that does not contain egg proteins, antibiotics, influenza viruses, or preservatives. To learn more about this, we have invited Manon Cox. She's the president, CEO of Protein Sciences Corporation. Good morning, Manon.
Good morning, Olga. Thanks for having me.
Are you kidding? This is something that's really important to so many people, especially this time of year. So I'm glad you're here to talk about it. Let's focus a little bit first about the influenza virus, well, better known as the flu. What causes the epidemic every year?
Well, the influenza virus is a very smart virus. It changes all the time, mm-hmm. and that is one of the reasons why every year we have to take a flu shot again. Influenza virus is also highly contagious,
so
about 20% of us carries the flu virus during the influenza season, and that is why every year you have new outbreaks. And especially the older people, people where the immune system is a little bit, you know, weaker than it used to be, that will end up in the hospital, but also children and immune compromised people, meaning people that suffer from diabetes, asthma, heart disease, all of them would benefit from influenza vaccination.
And it's important for everyone to get it, and I agree with you there. Now, your company has been working on a rather unique form of the flu vaccine, if you will, and I was reading here, it's a protein-based one. Can
Correct.
You explain a little bit? And it's also been approved by the FDA, which is really important.
Right. So we have been working for about 20 years on the development of this vaccine.
Oh, wow.
It is, what we do is we take the coat protein of the influenza virus, and that's the only protein that we make in cell culture, in stainless steel bioreactors. And yet, advantage of that is that you don't need chicken embryos, you don't need a live influenza virus, you don't need antibiotics as a result, no time aerosols. So what you end up having in Flublok is a highly purified protein vaccine. And because it is so highly purified, we're able to put 3 times more protein in there. So it's also a high dose vaccine. And more proteins means that your body will form more antibodies that can all help you fight the flu.
All right, so here's a true or false question that I know you've heard thousands of times,
right.
But this is what I get all the time. Well, Olga, you know, I don't want to get the flu shot because if I get the flu shot, I'm going to get the flu.
Yes.
True or false?
Yeah, so when CDC does questionnaires, they'll find out that 30% of the people think they get the flu from the flu shot, and it's an absolute fairy tale.
Okay.
It's not true. The influenza vaccines that are out there are inactivated. Most of them, at least, they're inactivated and you can't get the flu from them. However, there are components in there that might give you flu-like symptoms.
Mm-hmm.
And again, Flublok is an alternative here. It doesn't contain endotoxins and therefore you won't get those flu-like symptoms.
Now, is this new form of vaccine good for everybody?
Well, it's currently approved by the FDA for 18 to 49 years of age.
Okay.
We have filed for approval for an extended age range. So next year we are expecting approval for everybody above 18. And a CDC recently recommended it, the Centers for Disease Control, for people, for anyone who has ever experienced an egg allergy. But you can imagine if you're allergic to antibiotics or any of those other ingredients that are present in the other influenza vaccines, that this could be a good alternative as well.
Now, I know we have Flublok here, right here on our table, and I'm really interested to see and talk to you a little bit more about how it works. And I know you haven't received the vaccine either, so I think you're going to get a special treat today. But quick question, pregnant women, can they take it?
In principle, not a single influenza vaccine has been FDA approved for pregnant women.
Okay.
However, CDC recommends that pregnant women get vaccinated because they are immune compromised. And it's really important, not just for them, but also for their babies,
mm-hmm.
that they get vaccinated.
Now, I know you have not received your flu shot. I did. But with us this morning, we have a very handsome doctor with us. Come on in, Doctor. Dr. Bruce Strett.
Morning.
He actually brought the flu block with you. Good morning, doctor.
Good morning. Nice to be here.
Thank you so much for being here. You're going to administer it?
Yes, we're going to give Manon her flu shot this morning with Flublok.
I waited specially for Flublok.
Okay. And we're just going to clean your arm off a little bit with some alcohol here. And I'm just going to pinch your skin a little bit, a little stick. And we are all done.
Did it hurt?
Wow, I didn't feel that at all. But I've had Flublok a few times before, and I'm really a big fan.
And really important, doctor, for her to get this, right?
Yes, we're coming into the peak of flu season, and it's important for everybody to be protected.
Thank you so much, doctor, for being here. I really appreciate it. And for you, for being our little guinea pig this morning, I really appreciate it. Now, for our viewers who want more information on Flublok, where do they go?
Right, they can go to the website flublok.com, and you can also go to your healthcare professional and ask them to order the product at fffenterprises.com.
Manon, thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Doctor, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And if you'd like to find out more about this protein-based vaccine, visit our website, thebalancingact.com, and share your favorite story, insider tip with us about today's topic, a very important topic at that. Don't forget.